God has sovereignly brought us together for this time. I teach students to teach the Bible. Most of them call me Dr. Sue. And normally after I've spent several months instructing them, then they actually have a 35-minute presentation of a Bible message. One group was teaching the importance of living by the Spirit rather than by our sin nature, letting the flesh dominate us. So they did a funeral for the flesh. And they actually rented a casket. I didn't know you could do that. But for $40 or $50, downtown they got a casket, a wooden casket. They brought it in. They had the lights dim. They were all in black. They did the funeral program. And they really did a funeral. It's just, it's an unbelievable privilege to be able to pour into them. There's no place that you can put your money that is going to give you a better return. This group of men and women, they look like regular folk. They're not. They're called by God to go all over the world for Jesus Christ.